Imagine being in cardiac arrest for more than an hour with no pulse and living to tell about it. That's exactly what one 43-year-old woman is doing right now. WJCL's Dave Williams has her remarkable story.
These people have been on my mind, and I have been trying to find a way to thank the special people that I will never forget. Thank you.
An emotional Tamia Higgins, thankful for the opportunity to individually thank every first responder and healthcare worker who helped save her life. It was just April 8th that the 43-year-old suffered a heart attack and was in cardiac arrest with no pulse for 83 minutes. But through the efforts of EMTs and Memorial ER and cardiology staff, Tamia is alive today.
It was honestly a miracle that we were able to get what we call a return of spontaneous circulation. In other words, she had her own pulse.
Each step of the way, there was a small positive outcome that everyone was able to keep going and keep going, and to the point where she really made a very full recovery.
It truly is a miracle. Not only is Tamia here today to thank those that saved her life, she's living pretty much a normal life, and she spent just 10 days in the hospital.
I feel so blessed. Like, it's amazing. I feel like this is a movie, you know, like, I don't know. I just can't believe that all these people came together to save my life, and I don't even know them. They're strangers.
I mean, it still gives me goosebumps. This is why we get into EMS. I'm thankful that we work for a company that recognizes the importance of the best technology that we can have at our fingertips.
In Savannah, Dave Williams, WJCL 22 News.